the bass and make them all have fun. How we a blaze the fire, make it fun. Them we mash up the place, turn up the bass and make some fun. Why run? And we will end your week just like a fun.
Slips the punch nicely there.
Look at him working.
Looks like he did the time a little bit.
What a fight.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect. And it certainly did.
That one appeared to stun him. He's hurt. Turn him off. Don't get him. He's hurt bad.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a...
I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up, couple mil on my pillow.